For the hip flexor stretch with the rear foot elevated, we're going to start out with a box that is close to knee height. Then we're going to assume that half kneeling stance with the feet in line with the hips. We're going to posteriorly shift the pelvis so we get in that neutral position. And then as we go into the stretch, we're going to very slightly lean back. So this is going to emphasize a quad stretch in addition to the hip flexor.